host of angels on the wing. Methinks I hear their cheerful notes, so merrily they sing, so merrily they sing.
Let's all your fears be banished, as my tidings I proclaim. For there's a Savior born today, and Jesus is his name. And Jesus is his name. Lay down your cords and cradle your songs to Bethlehem return. For let your wandering steps be stirred by yonder shining star, by yonder shining star. Seek out your courts or palaces, your royal curtains draw. Search the stable, see your God extended on the straw, extended on the straw.
Then send from hence to rural swains the meekness of your God, who led around his realms of joy to ransom you with blood, to ransom you with blood.
Exalt ye oxen, love for joy, attendants of the stall. Pay your obeisance on your knees, unanimously fall, unanimously fall. The royal guest you entertain is not of common birth, but second to the great I am, the God of heaven.
That early America was a very, like, probably a very hard place to live in, and very brutal, and very religious, so there are some very extreme language, and they ransom you with blood is the end, my favorite end of the verse. So, I mean, William Billings on that one. Now we have concert choir women before you, and they're going to go back to Beethoven, so now we're getting more complex, and they're going to do the Heavens Are Telling.